Alexa's dreaming now, drifting off my couch. We walk down the street, she's walked a thousand times. At 3 a.m. that night, under palm tree lights, for the first time I came alive when summer died. I didn't want it to close its eyes on me. I shook off every warning. Sometimes you gotta know when to say goodbye. It didn't hurt at
morning. Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time, thank you so much for stopping by and clicking the watch video. For those of you who are already subscribed to my YouTube channel, thank you so much for supporting my small channel. So if this is your first time on my channel, my name is Adobe Okonkwo Abakboro. I am a full-time MBA student at Carlson School of Management. Technically I'm done and I'm graduating in May, but I'm just chillaxed because I'm done with all of my classes. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you a day in my life. I'm going to be going to the gym. It's been a while since I made the video where I went to the gym, so I'll be going to the gym today. And then from there, I have a school event, so I'll have to be at school like 10:30 so that I'll be there when they are delivering the food. By the way, I need to buy drinks for the event today. Why am I just remembering this now? Okay, so I'm going to need to buy some drinks, and then I think I'm going to have to take some ice. So now that I'm thinking about it, do I go and buy it now? No. So I'm going to just, so when I'm done with my workout, I'll just go to Walmart, quickly buy it and then come back. That means I have to spend exactly 1 hour at the gym. I can't spend more than that, so I have to be very strategic and do only what I said I was going to do. So enough talking. I encourage you to subscribe and join the family. After today's event, I'll be back home. I do have one last interview with a GA, so that means graduate assistant. I'm helping my boss interview them. Both of us are interviewing them, so she can get my feedback on the ones that I've interviewed so far. So yesterday was great. I did 4 interviews, and out of before I think I like who. So with that said, let's get straight into today's video. Of course, I'm going to be wearing, I remember now what I wanted to get. So I wanted to get like the strip one, because I noticed that anytime I'm working out and I rest my hand like this, it kind of like sometimes prompts me to cancel the workout, which is so annoying, especially when you're in the heat of the workout itself. So I want to get like the one that you put on your leg, because this one is too small to go on the leg. So maybe I'll get one of those. But then my question is, if I wear it, how do I wear my socks? So unless I take it all the way up, but we'll figure that out, or I'll get it and try it out. But yeah, let's get ready. So today I'm going to be wearing my new, so I got the new bag to for my workout. So in my workout bag, so I have like this workout book, and protector, and then I usually just keep a piece of tissue just to clean my nose, because whenever I'm running on the treadmill, I start having running nose. And hand cream, because we don't want ashy hands at all. Okay, so supposed to even apply. So I wanted to get like small oil that I'll put in my workout bag, and that will be for my legs, because I want my legs working out. And then this bag I'm going to be returning, so I'll take it with me. I liked them better when I wore white socks, so that is what I am going to be doing. Super last thing, promise. I'm going to be making my drink shake. Drink this with regular lukewarm water, because if it's cold it just like tickles my 740. I ended up talking too much, so let's go and get started. I like to spray like a clean smelling perfume. The one I like is the Givenchy Irresistible. I already sprayed the My Way one. The reason why I like this bottle, it doesn't spill. So car keys and we're out. Let's go. Stanley tumbler is beginning to annoy me, for real. I just arrived at the gym. Woo! The sun is really bright, but yeah, we're gonna try to get at least 1 hour of workout done and then we'd head out. So excited to be trying out my new shoes. Perfect. Oh, I don't need to.
I've never seen you here around this time.
Oh really? Oh, so I came in super early today because we have a school event, so I have to knock out my pain before I decided to try out my new... Can you hear me? So I said, because I was excited to try out my new workout shoes. They said this is the best for cross training. We're about to go to the... Okay guys, so time for the ultimate review. I did 30 minutes and then at 12:30 for 30 minutes tower, and then I did the cool down one for 5 minutes with the new shoes. I think at about 10 minutes my right foot started to hurt. You know when you're walking with just a certain part of your foot, yeah, that's how it felt. But then after a while it cleared, so just like shaking my leg a little bit kind of like fixed it. But we're gonna do some weightlifting with it and see in terms of stamina and, you know, movement of the feet. But so far I think it was really nice. I think because of the lines they have underneath, these lines, right? So it moves you up and then stops you and moves at the exact time that you're supposed to move. It's like, it's weird, but like it works. And that was why when I tried it at home at the treadmill at home, even though the treadmill wasn't on, the treadmill was moving because this was like pushing it down like continuously because of the lines. It does glue to the, well, not glue, but like when you put your foot down, it doesn't move. There's like almost like a sandpaper, but not a sandpaper. But yeah, that's a very quick review on the treadmill. So now we're gonna do some leg presses and see. But I don't think there's anything special with leg presses, but the one I'm really curious to see is the weightlifting. So once we're done with the leg presses, I'll show you. I don't know why this is so red. That is pretty much it. Okay, so we still have about 30 minutes or so. So I'll do like 10 minutes leg presses and then do some sumo squats and some sit-ups, and then that's basically it for today. All right guys, so let me set you guys up. So I pretty much have to, I think I'm doing one now. There are so many ways to do it. People would say spread your legs out, some would say bring it really close. I find like a sweet spot is just somewhere in the middle. And when you're doing it, you want to hold, and then when you stretch, you're not stretching all the way. Like you can see that my legs are not straight, so you want to make sure that you're holding it somewhat like this, and this is going to be working this area. So let's do it. 1, 2, 3. So we just did 15 right there. And when you're doing it right, well, I don't know what is doing it right, but I actually feel the pain all over. So sometimes I feel it on my knee, sometimes here. I feel like if you're feeling it on your knee, maybe you're not doing it rightly, but I do feel it here most of the time, here and here as well. So we're gonna keep doing it. 1, 2, 3. So we're done with the first set of 15. Next I'm going to do the single presses, and I usually forget what number, so I usually just put it at 80, 70 or 60. And for this one, I like to start off with my two legs because obviously one leg, it's gonna be too heavy. So let me catch my breath for a little bit. The next one I like to do is shoulder claps, and I do 10 sets of 4 or 15 sets of 15 reps 3 or 4 times. So out of breath, man. But I finished all of the workout,
I wasn't able to do the audio. Is it audio? Yeah, audio. Because I was exhausted. I usually would do that first before I do the ab workout, but I made a mistake and did it the other way around, and now I'm too tired to continue. But I think we made progress. I think we did like maybe 1 hour, 20 minutes. So I'm going to start heading to Walmart to get the drinks for my club event, and then I'll head home dress. I don't think I'm going to wear makeup. I'll just throw on a wig. I have to decide what gown I'm going to wear for the week. See, maybe I'll wear one of those gowns from Shein, but let's go to Walmart first and get the drinks. And then we'll head home. I'm trying to decide how I'm going to keep the drinks cold. Maybe I'll put them in the freezer. There's this thing that happens where whenever you're about to go to the gym, you always like find reasons not to go. It could be because you're tired or whatever, but when you now actually go to the gym and you complete your workout, it feels so good, you know, like you've been able to accomplish a lot. Meanwhile, you were able to just accomplish maybe 30 minutes of treadmill walking, which is great, honestly. I love that for you. I didn't even know we had like a tennis court. So, gosh. Okay, so we're gonna head off to Walmart. I just need to make sure that I have everything I need is in there. So just wanted to make sure of that. We're going to go to Walmart. I don't think it's going to be a long trip. Like when I say long trip, because Walmart is just 5 minutes away from the house, 5 minutes away from here as well, the gym. The gym is like maybe 2 minutes, and then 5 minutes work, or 10 minutes maybe work, depending on how fast you walk, right? It's very close. So what I want to do is I'll go there, buy what I want to buy.
Oof. That looks like it.
I just got to Walmart. Let me show you guys. And I don't have the receipt for this bag. But let's see. I got the chocolate one that I showed you guys. I just thought it was going to be better, and it's large enough for them to write mosaic. So once we get that, we'll get some drinks and then we'll start heading home and preparing for the event. But yeah, I'm so excited. Feels surreal that 2 years has gone by so fast, but yeah. But these ones are not the minis. I want the smaller one, and there are none of those. Yeah, those ones are probably the bigger size. I just want the small one. Okay guys, we're running out of time, so I'm basically done with everything I need. I got the drinks, so I got 2 Cokes and 1 Sprite and a cake. These are all the Walmart shoes that I was telling you about. This is super cute, has memory foam, looks really good, very aesthetic and stuff. Also has like this grip thing. I feel like this is really going to help your workout, like grip onto the floor and not make you slide to and fro. And they kind of like look like the New Balance shoes, if you have seen those ones before. And then they have the whites. Let me show you the one I had and I recommend. This one's right here. Love the shoes. Can you see? Flat bottom, sort of has that grip, but not a lot, but does a good job of holding you, like in terms of stamina. But this is very flexible, so compared to the Medcon, obviously not, they are comparable, honestly. That is pretty much it. Then they have this ones that look like the Dunk, the Air Jordan ones. Oh wait, are this actually them? Oh no. So it has a different logo here. So yep, I tested it out the other day and it kind of like looked okay. They have a bunch of different options for you, so highly recommend you check your Walmart to see if there's like there are shoes that you might like, which I'm sure there would be. So we're gonna go ahead and go and check out now because we're running out of time. Right on time. So we're gonna head home. Home is like 5 minutes away. And once we get home, I'm gonna shower. Thankfully, I'm not wearing any makeup, so. But slowly running out of time. I don't know why anybody would want to park like far from the entrance, unless maybe he's wanting to. Green, the water is melting. It is so good to be in Minnesota right now. It is getting hot though. It is. The drinks I'm going to put inside our freezer over there. Don't know if you can see it. Well, yeah. All right, so let's go get ready. I have to first of all pick out the clothes that I'm going to be wearing. Running out of time.
Levels.fyi.
I'm trying to decide what I should wear. I think I'll wear this dress with my straight hair, because I feel like that one I won't need to straighten it or do anything extra. I'm gonna have to plug you guys so that the battery can be charging, because I'm going to be carrying my camera. But once I'm reasonably done, I would come back and get you guys and we'll continue. But I'm literally running out of time. I'll see you guys. This is what I am wearing, but I got this dress from Shein, and I got the shoes also from Shein, and the shoes are so comfortable, so I'm going to be wearing it today. Before school is about 30 minutes away. This is my perfume of the day. I love this perfume because anytime I wear it, people always compliment me. So I'm also going to carry it along with me. And yeah, that's basically it. I'm not wearing any makeup today. I'm gonna go downstairs now and pack up. In this bag, I am going to be carrying my brush, iPhone, my laptop, OV. Okay, and then I was gonna take my water bottle, but I feel like this one is just gonna be a hassle carrying. All right, so I'm going to need to remember. So for accessories, I usually just keep them in this box. I'm going to be wearing this ring that I got from Amazon, my wedding band. Yes, this two I got. One my sister got for me, and then the other one I think I bought on Amazon. Just gonna wear both of them. All right, I think we are ready to go.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be carrying this water bottle because... It is so hot, my hair is just sticking all over. I just got to Target and I am here to get the Solté body wash. Hopefully I don't buy anything extra, but I wanted to give you guys a quick rundown of the event. It went really well. I just need to send like my thank you messages to everybody who was involved, the moderators, the speakers, the panelists, the attendees, literally everybody. It's always good. It's just like a good event courtesy to always send thank you messages to people who attended your event. So it went really well. I'm now here at Target. Hopefully they have what I came here for. And when I'm done, I'm going to go and harass these people at Home Depot because I do not understand what is going on anymore, because it's just stupid. How is it taking you more than 1 week to get back to me on a mistake that you did? Okay, so enough ranting. It is actually very, very hot. Hey, gosh, oh, just tore my dress. Right here at Target. And wait, I need to make sure that my door is locked. Okay. Yeah, right here at Target. Hopefully they have what I came here for, but if not, I'll still go to Home Depot, and then when I'm done with Home Depot, I'll then go to the other Target. I'm sure they have like one other one here as well. Doesn't, so yeah, I think I'll go with this one. Has penexoethan, this one has benzyl alcohol. Yeah, this one has alcohol, so we don't want that. They have all of them, they have literally all of them. So let's do a smell test and see. This is one I've been seeing a lot of people use. Wait. Is this for body? Oh, this is... this is for hair. I found them. So, let's receive all of them and see. one smells really good too. Yeah, this one smells like this peony. Alright, so I just finished at Target. Home Depot is just... Home Depot is just a few minutes away from here. I think probably 5 minutes-ish. So I'm going to go there and attempt to resolve the issues. Oh my goodness! So now we're at Home Depot. Hopefully somebody answers my question, because now I'm going to be super pissed. This is like the third time I'm coming here and they still haven't been able to resolve the ongoing issue. Like, I just don't even understand what is stopping them from calling them on the spot. Like, why do you have to send an email, and when they haven't responded in like 2 weeks, you're still saying that you're still waiting for their feedback? Like, don't you have their number? There's got to be like some form of customer service there that will respond to you. So that's what I'm going to tell them to do today. If they tell me, oh, they haven't heard back, call them. I want to see you call them in my presence, because it's so annoying at this point. Fridge that we're looking to get. This is a Samsung Bespoke. This is what the inside looks like. It has a door and door feature, I think. So this is the fridge area, and this is what it comes out from. Oh, there's no ice. Yeah, that was important for me. Nice. For yeah, it even has a second drawer. Focus, that's not why I came here. I'm just gonna see if there's somebody around to talk to me. Not a backsplash. So there's a whole section that they did not do.
Okay.
So I don't know if they didn't include it, but at the very early stage it was there. So, and then when they came to install it, they told me it wasn't part of the stuff that they were supposed to install. So I don't know. And it's pretty time sensitive. I think the thing that really annoys me is, this is an ongoing issue for the past 3 weeks, and I explained to them before I even paid or did anything that I have a property manager who is coming to take pictures of the place, and we're moving to Dallas at the end of May. So, and how many more weeks till May? So it's just frustrating, because I'm trying to understand how hard is it to get somebody a stone system, you know, and all of this communication has been via email. Like, can't they call? Like, there should be a more efficient way to have this resolved.
You keep saying backsplash and you're in the
back. Yeah, so I it's not the backsplash. Backsplash is the thing against the wall, right?
Yeah, it comes up just like if this was the wall,
no,
it would come up.
It's not the backsplash. It's the coffee section. Let me show you a picture. I'm just tired of driving here every time, and because anytime I call Home Depot, there's nobody in the kitchen appliances. I have to drive all the way down here, and I've done this like 4 times already. it's honestly becoming irritating. And to think about it, the only reason why I used Home Depot service was because of Diane. She was very sweet during my first meeting, but even has just disappeared. She's not responding to any of my messages, you know. So I'm just a little bit irritated. And Lowe's was going to offer me a free sink, but I went with this even though it was higher, just because of the first great experience. And now everything is just like going into like different directions. I'm not happy at all.
I understand. Yeah, this is the first I've heard of mailbox.
Okay.
She checks.
So this is our extension, 387.
Yeah,
387 okay.
Is
so
extension.
I'll call this number, right?
Yep.
And then ask for 387.
Yep. I think you can actually just, it'll ask you if you know your party's extension. You can enter it now and just hit 3.
Caught in someone's orbit, turning upside down. Gravity is spinning me the whole way around. I could use some deeper roots and solid ground. Moving forward, back and forth, just get me out. I am not afraid of what's
still nothing. Still nothing. Just so fucking pissed. Let's go see if there are more plants to kill. Maybe not to kill, just new plants. The one I have has died. Well, 3 of them died. Like, at this point, I don't even know why I keep buying live plants. I'm a terrible plant mom.
Only scared of what is just beyond my reach. And I've got a feeling that that's you, baby. Seasons change and rearrange our chemistry. So
stretching my arm like this to vlog is so annoying and inconvenient, but this is the way I'm used to doing it. But yeah, let's head home. Nothing useful, the same story. Ooh, wait. Huh. We have like raspberry fruits if you want to plant them. Elephant here. This is where they call elephants here. So tired. Let's go, Joey.
So in terms of what I got at Target, I got aloe vera. The purpose of this is to apply on my face, to kind of like moisturize my face and prep my face. Have you finished moisturize and prep my face for dermaplaning? And I wanted to try some new razors because I don't understand. It feels like I'm having like tiny black bumps. You guys might not be able to see, but I think it's like, you know, razor after bump ish so I'm trying a new one specifically made for that purpose, so hopefully this one works out. This comes in a set of 3, so we have 3 products. And then I got the body washes that I told you guys about. I got the green one for my husband just because the fragrance is a little bit stronger. And then I got this one. Oh, so beautiful. I love the aesthetic of it. Honestly, it's the aesthetic, not even the product. It's made of metal, so I don't know. And then the top is made of plastic. It smells really good. It smells very clean, like very refreshing, so has a clean smell to it. Then I got a new, because I've been going to European Wax, and every time I go there I spend at least $100 plus tip, because I'll do Brazilian wax. And sometimes I'll do, yeah, I usually just do Brazilian, but other times when there's a discount, I just include my underarm. So that usually comes with, including with tips, it goes up to like 100. So that's a lot of money. So I'm trying this sensitive one. I'm just gonna try it on my bikini area and see how I like it. And yeah, I think I'm gonna start shaving myself. Got some yogurt and my deodorant finished, so I got one for myself, one for my husband, because I noticed that he's also finished. And then some shaving cream. This one says specifically ultra sensitive, so I have maybe like 2 shaving creams that I use occasionally that I don't really like, so hopefully I like this one. So let's open this one up and see what it looks like. Oh, it's not poor design. You're supposed to like grab it in. Oh, this was my fear. I wanted one that like bends, so when you're like shaving your bikini line, it kind of like curves with the curvature of your legs. So yeah, I'm so excited to use this.
Don't
time. Because they used to, I love you.